It's extremely clean. I like the way it turned out. You see that huge lip. Gotta clean it up. I haven't detailed it since the paint, so. But you get a good idea. These wheels were custom built for a 911. Like I said, I haven't detailed it or cleaned it up since the paint, so it'll be cleaned up soon. And, you know, back on the market. Came out nice. The color looks weird on camera. It's more gray in person. Kind of looks more blue on the camera. I'm not sure why. But yeah, that's it.